gonna connect my LED reflectors. Pretty much got the wires hanging up inside the bumper. I've got tap splices that I'm gonna use up into the parking light. So all I need to do is jack the car up, pull the plastic, and connect these wires up. All right, so basically the LED strip that I used is like a 7-inch Cree LED. It's more solid than it is flexible. It's not your normal like SMD LED strip. That's just one solid bright light. Basically used a Dremel just to cut around the lens to open it up. You don't really see that on the back side. So I didn't mind just cutting it open and then putting the LED strip inside, cut a little opening for the wire, then used liquid nails, clear seal around the edge, put it all back together. The LED itself is waterproof, so but no need to worry about that. Alright, so the plastic's pulled out, parking light's pulled out. So what we're going to do now is figure out which has, you know, ground power, which looks pretty obvious. Right there, the red and black I've got hanging. I'll get my tap splices and see what we can do. Alright, so you can see the wire coming from the LED. I've got some kind of quick release tabs on here. So this end will be hardwired into the turn signal socket. It's, you know, if I need to take the bumper off, then I don't need to unwire anything. I just unclip these, and then I'll probably put a little bit of heat shrink around these two. I'm not gonna be taking my bumper off too often, so just to have that will come in handy in the future. So. All right, so I've got the tap splices in. Red on the green one, black on the black one. That's in the turn signal socket. Parking light is on, as you can hear the beeping. There's the driver's side. All right, so here is the passenger side hooked up with the quick release setup in case I need to take the bumper off. Got the taps into the turn signal socket, red on the green, black on the black. So when you turn your parking lights on, then these will come on with it. All right, so here's the finished product with the parking lights on. I'll get some better shots when the weather's better. It's been pouring down rain all day. I think it'll look pretty nice. Yeah, these are just the OEM reflectors that I'm playing with these LEDs. So I might get the clear ones in the future. But for now, that's how it's gonna sit.